Do you remember David Benavidez as a 15-year-old kid coming to your gym and sparring some of your guys?
Kelley Pavlik.
What do you remember from that day?
Bad motherfucker.
I remember I didn't post the video because I was so impressed how good he did.
Well, he did really good against Kelley Pavlik.
Yeah, I was impressed. He was 15.
He was a fat little dude, remember?
Yeah.
He was just a little fat dude.
Yeah.
But he's badass.
He's one of Pita's favorite fighters. Who sparred Kelley Pavlik?
Benavidez.
How good is David Benavidez?
Go.
Top 10 all time? Robert, will he be in the top 10 all time when...
Now he's
no, when it's all said
in his weight division.
No, when it's all said and done.
No.
Well, that coffee was from yesterday.
I don't give a fuck.
It's still good. It doesn't go bad in one day.
It's good.
Robert, what do you think of David Benavidez? What makes him so good?
His heart.
Talented. Lets his hand. You know, at 15, he sparred Triple G.
His mentality. He doesn't give a fuck who he fights. He doesn't give a fuck who he spars. He doesn't care. He has heart, and he's obviously got skills. Very fast, very fast, and good power. And look, a lot of it has to do with the way he was raised. His dad raised him to be fighters, not to be afraid. A lot of other parents, you know, a lot of other dads who don't focus on one certain thing for their kids. You know, they let them do other stuff, and okay, don't worry. If you don't want to do it, you're fine. Some dads are like, you have to do it. That's what you want to do. And he made him into a fighter.
Like your dad made you into a fighter?
Yeah, he made him into a fighter.
And now David is fighting for a championship, September 28th.
He's already a world champion before. You know, he just got stripped, but he didn't lose.
No. And he's very talented, and he reminds me of Virgil Ortiz. The same focus, same the same. Yeah.
Same mentality, like a Fernando Barrios type of mentality. Yeah. And same
thing. Big year.
He left. He just dropped me out because my mom was with him. Yeah, my mom was with him. Yeah, too. We went to a. ¿Qué se dice? Entierro.
Funeral.
What's funeral, yeah?
Entierro.
It's funeral.
Whose funeral?
Right here in Van Buren.
The National Cemetery.
The National
Cemetery. Who passed away, Robert?
My dad's cousin's son. My dad's cousin's son.
Oh, sorry to hear that. It's very sad.
He was a Marine.
And what happened?
Died, I don't know.
In the Marines?
Yeah, he died. Yeah.
That's terrible.
So the whole, you know, they do a special thing, bro. It's nice. They do the
gun salute.
The national gun. They do all that. It's nice. Really,
but
nice.
It's very sad.
Was that over here? Man. At Arlington?
Yeah, right now.
Yeah, they have a military. Military.
Right in Van Buren.
Off the 91, right?
Mm.
Off the 60?
215.
Oh, 215.
Right in Van Buren, fucking 5 minutes away.
That's
a
national cemetery.
Yeah.
So they do one night. And it like... You know, I didn't know him very well. You know, it was like we were close or anything that we just related, but when they start playing and all that, it does hit you. And then you see the mom, the brothers, like five brothers, right there crying. So it's sad.
He's a young kid and he was doing the right thing.
28.
Serving his country.
Yeah, serving his country.
Where did he pass away? Here in the US or?
In the US, yeah.
Sad.